What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, Not Pear here. We playing some Little Nightmares. I have already fully completed the game, but I figured why not just go back through and do a playthrough of it. Probably go into, I don't know, three or four parts. Probably gonna play for an hour until time about runs out. And we'll go ahead and get started with the new game. Yes, so override the save slot. Alright, so here we are. We're setting a time limit. We're gonna make this about a 30-minute video into segments. I haven't played this in forever, so let's figure out our controls here. Oh, there's my lighter, my lighter. Let's go. Tripping over cans and shit. Trying to figure it out. There we go. Let's see. How do I run fast? Nope. There we go. Making our way through the tunnel. I don't need this. We get on the boat. How do I throw it? Nope. There we go. Was allowed to jump on the furniture, so when I can get in game and jump on the furniture, I always will. Yeah. Yeah, we won't jump on the furniture. I think I'm gonna put this away. Jumping. Oh man, we're playing a game of Hangman over here. Oh, I'm gonna steal your chair though. Don't quite understand how you do that with the chair down here and that way up there. Doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. Let's see if I can get this door open. There we go. Making my way downtown. No, come back. Playing this game through, I really have not figured out what these guys are, nor do I have the slightest clue. Like, maybe they're like napkin creatures or something. The little napkin that could. Let's get on up there. Yeet! Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Ah! Strong. Holy crap. Man, sometimes I just forget how to play the game and I don't remember what this stuff is. Or actually, let's do this. No, come back, boy. I gotta give you a hug. Oh, no. Oops. That didn't take long. And now I didn't die from anything either. I just happened to fall. The thing I do like about this game is, though, it's quite different. Like, I seen it. I watched. Who did I watch play it? I think I watched Markiplier, maybe? I don't really know. I watched somebody play it and I was like, oh, this game looks like it's gonna be fun. And I played it. And it's a lot different watching someone else play it and then you playing it for yourself. But it's still a lot of fun. I like it a lot. I like it enough to come back and play it two or three times through. That was close, almost fell again. There we go. Alright. Run! Nice. Let's open this up. Come back! Oh man, I forgot I can slide. Let's see. Is that our boy the janitor? Yeah, it's our boy the janitor. Light the way. I don't know if I can go through this or not. Nope, that's a negative. That is a negative. I cannot go through there. I know, I was looking around, I was like, what do I have to do in here? Alright, let's wake up from nap. Something back in here. Can I move you? I cannot. I honestly don't remember what I have to do here. I really don't. Oh, that's not it. Ah, that'd be our answer right there. Keep running. There we go. Oh, come on. There's our buddy the gnome right there. Napkin buddy over here. What child is this small? Like, really? Like, just out of nowhere, like, who is this tiny? Here we go. There's the janitor. Oh boy, hungry. Hungry. Another one, just one less body this time. Making my way through the showers. Alright, this is the part I actually do remember how to do. Because when I tried doing it like a month ago, I spent like 30 minutes in this room trying to figure it out. Now. And then I realized what I had to do. I know I was standing here like, man, where am I supposed to go? And then I was like, oh, wait a minute. A ledge. I'm supposed to go up. We ain't stopping here. We're going all the way up. I'm not gonna die, though. I'm gonna go back down a little bit. Here. Alright, we're gonna get to our next save point and see how far along we are. There's that save point. We're gonna get to the one after this one. And then see what we got left to do. Go up. Go up. Aw, pooey. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh no. I just want to get to the next spot. Let's stop. Okay, now let's go. For that being our safe spot up here, it really puts us a little bit further back than it should. Alright, let's try this again. And go! Oh, there we go. Alright, let's hopefully get it this time so I don't have to redo it. Up a little bit more. Well, that's a tiny ladder. There we go. We did it. Come on. I know you pull out a little bit more. Not what I think I wanted to do. Alright. Let's push this off. Ah. So that's what that'd be. Oh, look, here we got a little gnomey guy right here we can save. No! Catch him! Or wait a minute. Did I go the right way? We'll get to our next light thingy and we'll go ahead and... Wait a minute. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No! Man, I'm really good at falling off the edge in this one spot. Like, it's like my hidden talent. It's like, let's... fall off right here where we've fallen off the past three times. Okay, now let's go, now let's go, now let's go. Oh! Whoa. Uh-oh. Bro, they lost their luggage. I think we just finished our first area. This is what we just did, I'm pretty sure. Because I think now we're going into the janitor's quarters. I'm pretty sure. Is what we doing? I'm not sure.
We'll see you when we load up.
Let's find our next safe location and we'll end right here. Cause I think we got all the way to the janitor's quarters is where we're going now. Can I go in here? I don't wanna go in this way and not be able to get out. No, you come here. To have went in here. Okay, maybe I gotta jump up there. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I just don't get to hug him. Hold up. I'm coming back now. I don't know. Was it just open again? I don't know. This room's confusing. We're getting out of here. How are we gonna go up here? Got a save area up here anywhere? I didn't even see the key over there. Alright, so this be our boy the janitor's room. Oh shit, maybe I should have jumped straight onto the fucking floor. Nice idea for me, huh? Aw, oh, you shitting me. Alright guys, well, I guess this is our new save spot, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it off right here, and we'll be back soon to do the, janitor first mini-boss, I guess is what it'll be. So until next time, I'll see y'all later. Out.